Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you the day sheet. To navigate to the screen, hover over Billing and select Day Sheet. Once inside the report, you'll have additional filters available. The first is a date range. Here you can select to see a single date of data or a date range up to a maximum of 31 days. You can also sort by office, a room within your office, by adjustment reason, or by claim type if you have institutional claims enabled for your account. If not, you'll just see professional claims. You can then see your information by posted date, by check date or deposit date. Same with your charges. You can see the information by posted date or by date of service. Once you've selected your options, click on the blue update button here on the right. The information will be retrieved from the server and displayed for you. This information will also be stored as cached data for 24 hours. Any additional queries made during that time period that meet the parameters you set will be pulled from the cached data first, if it is available. This will speed up the time it takes to generate the report. You'll want to use the update all option if additional entries have been entered for the time period you are searching. By selecting the Update All button, the system will retrieve refreshed data from the server and display it for you. The date and time stamp here to the left of the Update All button is the date and time of the data. Once the information is retrieved from the server, it will be displayed here for you. It will land here on the Summary tab where you can see four key metrics at a glance. Your debits will be any charges that were posted for the specific parameters. Credits will include any sort of insurance payments posted. Adjustments will be any adjustments that were posted to patient accounts and any patient payments that were also made. You can click on the tabs here to show additional information about the amounts that you see on the summary tab. You can print or export the report by clicking on the green action button here on the right. Any exported report will generate and be available in your message center. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.